with the beautiful and amazing Niambi. So go ahead and introduce yourself. I mean, the whole world knows you.
Hi, I'm Niambi, also known as Nibby. I moved over here in September by myself, didn't know anyone. I just knew I wanted to live in the Dominican Republic. And here I am, 7 months later, just living the dream.
Oh my gosh.
In the Caribbean.
So what made you choose El Caribe, especialmente Dominican Republic?
Well, I know I love sun and I love coconuts, and I like to, you know, buy things for cheap. You know, I'm cheap. So I wanted to pick a location where I could actually afford to live, you know, a pretty good standard, have a good standard of living for a little, for less.
Yes, that's amazing. So what would you say are the three major differences between Dominican Republic and the United States, especially in Atlanta?
Number one, people are, there's more of a sense of community and belonging here. Like, I never feel by myself or isolated. Like, my neighbors know me, everyone knows me, you know. And they're very, very friendly. If something happens to me, I don't have to worry about people pulling out their phone and yelling world star.
Oh, wow.
Everyone's gonna help. So that's what else? Of course, the cost of living.
The cost of living, y'all.
It's really inexpensive. And what else? I think this place is very walkable. Everything in Atlanta, you need a car. I mean, MARTA's really slow, but here I can easily jump on a motorcycle or a guagua, and it's very extremely, extremely cheap.
That's amazing. So what would you say about the men here? Because you know my ladies, we're gonna come here and we're gonna want to look at men. Mm-hmm. What are the men like here?
The men are very forward. If they want you, they will definitely pursue you. They will definitely, it doesn't matter if there's a language barrier. If you're worried about that, you don't speak Spanish, you'll be fine. They'll still engage you happily. They're very chivalrous. So chivalry isn't dead here. Kind, they like to sweet talk you. They love to sweet talk you.
Just be careful, ladies.
Yeah. yeah, just helpful. Just really, they're really kind men, but they are known for being womanized. Like, they like multiple women. So, yeah.
But just be careful.
Yes.
Okay, so lastly, what would you say to the people who want to move to another country, especially a country where it's not their native language? And also, how do they go about affording to move to another country?
Oh man, I would say save up. Like, everything depends on your budget, but I would say save up a lump sum and maybe just come for like a few months at a time if you can start off. But if you want to stay longer, maybe find a way to make money over the internet or to generate some income at home, because it's best if you still have your American dollar. I wouldn't just come here and try to look for a job. That's not gonna work. So make sure you have some sort of income from home, maybe working over the internet, or just saving a lump sum and then coming over like that. And it's super cheap. It's super cheap, guys. You can do it. Just research. You may not be able to live at your same standard of living, but it's about the experience. So
So tell them where they can find your videos about your lifestyle, about living in Dominican Republic. Where can they find you?
Okay. So I've changed the name of my channel once again. I'm at Nibby Speaks on YouTube, but you can still find me at Nibby99, NIBBY99, or Nibby Speaks. And yeah, I have all of my vlogs and information on living here in DR and also Ecuador.
Yes. And if you want to learn Spanish, she's an amazing teacher.
Aww.
Please visit her website and check out her classes. She'll be able to help you so you'll be ready for your move. So I'll everything in the description so that you can start your classes and you'll be able to talk to Nibby. Isn't that cool?
Right.
So
I'll get you right for DR.
Yes, definitely. So just remember, guys, life is what you make it, okay? Just do your best, work really hard, and you can actually live that dream.
Yeah.
All right?
For sure.
Thank you so much, Niambi.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Yay. Bye, guys. Subscribe.
Adios. Suscríbete.